setting up your ZSB printer in Microsoft Windows. In this video, you will learn how to set up your ZSB series printer in Microsoft Windows. First, we'll have you download the ZSB setup app. The app will walk you through the steps to create a free ZSB account and then connect your printer to that account. After the driver is installed, you'll be taken to your personalized ZSB workspace, where you can design custom labels or choose from the available templates. Open a web browser and go to zsbseries.com/setup. Download the ZSB Series app for Windows. Go to the ZSB Series application on your computer and double-click it to start the installation process. If you are asked, grant permission to ZSB Printer Tools to make changes to your device. The installation wizard opens. When the installation start screen appears, select Accept. Please wait while the ZSB Printer Tools app is installed on your computer. You will be asked to sign into your account when the installation is complete. Select Sign In. A web browser opens to a sign-in screen. You have the option to quickly start using your ZSB account by logging in with your social media accounts, or you can use your email address to create an account and log in. When you are successfully signed in, close the web browser. If you have existing printers on your account, they will be automatically added to your computer. The Add Printer process appears if you do not have any printers on your account yet. Select Start Setup to add a printer. Make sure your ZSB printer is plugged in and turned on. Also, check if the left LED light is flashing blue. If the left LED isn't flashing, press and hold the power button for 3 seconds until it does. Select Next. The app searches for your printer. Select your printer from the list of discovered printers and select Next. If more than one ZSB printer is discovered, pick the one you wish to add. After Bluetooth is paired, the printer scans for available Wi-Fi networks. Select the desired Wi-Fi network. Enter your Wi-Fi network password and select Connect. Your printer will attempt to connect to the selected Wi-Fi network. This may take a few moments. After your printer connects to the selected Wi-Fi network, it will be registered to your ZSB account. If the printer requires a firmware update, it will be updated at this time. Your ZSB series printer is now connected to your account. Now to remove the shipping insert, press the release bar on the printer. Select Next Step. Lift the printer cover. Select Next Step. Remove the cover that is positioned on top of the label cartridge. Select Next Step. Grab the label protruding from the cartridge and pull it towards the edge of the printer. Select Next Step. Lastly, lower the printer cover and press until you hear a click sound. Select Next. Select Print to print a test label. If the test label printed, select Yes. You can now design and print labels from a web browser or applications on your computer. Open your ZSB workspace, or even use your ZSB series printer with the ZSB mobile app. Scan the QR code or visit zsbseries.com/setup on your mobile device to download the ZSB series mobile app. Select Next. Select Go to ZSB series workspace. You can also add another ZSB printer from the workspace. The ZSB workspace opens. In the workspace, you can check your printer status, design custom labels, access common label designs, and much more. Congratulations on setting up your ZSB printer in Windows.